Novation Twitch is a product that we know it's a game changer. So we wanted to do something that's going to kind of, you know, parallel that concept. We wanted to do something that's going to present it. We wanted to be able to like interact with other users, other people that are, you know, kind of pushing the envelope in an environment. It, you know, DJ Expo, no greater environment than that. Well, the revolution is at stake, honestly. Novation has come out with some products that have been go-to products for DJs, especially for producers, for the live PA, and you know, Twitch is going to really change the game. And Novation's putting themselves out there gladly because they've got the technology and the performance to really back that up. It's making me kind of think outside the box of the way I do things, and I'm really enjoying that. I know a lot of DJs out there are gonna move into it and absolutely love it, kill it, destroy it. Twitch is a dynamic controller, making a DJ more like a musician without just the element of turntablism. Twitch is changing the game because it is it's the first product of its kind, just blazing a trail for a new style of DJing. That's what it's doing. The touch strip, it allows for the direction of technology, in my opinion, is going. People want a phone that they can touch. They want a screen that can touch. There's nuances of like pinching to expand, and that is what Twitch delivers. So it's, you know, integrating technology with the new form of DJing. Learning curve, for me it was relatively easy because I was familiar with the software. You know, you have to kind of approach it differently, and you can either be patient about that or you can actually see it as an open door that's gonna lead you to greater things, and that's how I saw it.
What's going on? I'm Kid Cedek. We're on the UniqueSquared Mobile Studio. We're over here at the DJ Expo right now. UniqueSquared brought me out, you know, to really kind of, you know, get my hand out to some different DJs and producers, let them know who I am and what I do with UniqueSquared. The Twitch, I mean, it's definitely a game changer. The more and more I play with this Twitch, the more I've kind of noticed how relevant it is probably going to be, you know, in the near future. All the effects are like post faders, so like you can actually, you know, if you have an effect, you know, you can switch to whatever effect you want, and then the way that you're controlling it is as simple as cutting down your volume on that specific channel, and that's actually going to give you the effect, so you get as much as you bring down, so you can do some really cool stuff with it.
This is the new era of DJing. I know that it's just going to get better from here, and I very much look forward to it. If this is like how they're going to start with controllers, honestly, yeah, they're going to really kind of change it up. Let's go.
Disco, baby, let's go. Take me to the disco, baby, let's go.